Sabrina Ionescu right here. How much are you looking forward to kicking off the season Friday against the Indiana Fever in this building?
I'm really excited. Not having played in here yet, I think I'm really just excited to get out here in front of fans, my family, and just show everyone what we're about.
It was a young Liberty team a season ago. You added some veterans. What are some things that excite you about this year's group?
I think everything. I think, you know, obviously the new players that we have coming in bring a lot of experience, and being able to listen and learn from them and, you know, their past experiences from winning teams has been awesome, and I think it's helped us. But also having our core group of returners come back, you know, a lot of our rookies, we were rookies last year, but now come back and learn from, you know, the last year that we had and kind of grow together has been really nice. It's been a great mix.
All right, let me ask you about your building mates, the Brooklyn Nets. Your thoughts on this group?
They're playing really well. I obviously love watching them. Who doesn't? You know, they're playing well. When they're all healthy and on the run, I don't really think anyone can beat them. So it's been really fun watching them grow as a team, watching their coaching staff, and just everything that they're doing here.
We can't wait to see you this season starting Friday against the Indiana Fever here at Barclays Center. Thank you, Sabrina.
Thank you.